F-A-B-U-L-O-U-S. And her opponent, from Staten Island, New York, the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Guys, I don't recall the last time I saw these women more focused than they look right now.
It's a big match, Cole. To expect anything less from these women here tonight would be just plain silly.
Carmella.
Oh, Bronco Buster from Carmella.
Locked in! It's locked in!
This one is over.
Jeez, and I don't like Nikki Bella's chances in this one.
It's locked in. They tapped. They tapped.
And she gets the job done. Very impressive.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.